Hi. In this video, we're going to learn how to use PEP Buddy for your COPD and also for mindfulness and anxiety reduction. PEP Buddy comes in a small case, and this case can be used in your purse, in your pocket, or wherever you want to keep PEP Buddy safe. You will take the device out, and it is designed to be hands-free and lightweight, so you can hang it around your neck all day long and use it whenever you need it. To use PEP Buddy, you will put the wide end of the device in your mouth, and this edge will help you hold it in your lips. So when you breathe out, it does not come slip out of your mouth. You're gonna breathe in through the nose and out through your mouth through PEP Buddy. And as you're breathing out, you will see naturally your lips will make a seal around it. Now, as you're breathing with PEP Buddy, you will feel a little back pressure. That depends on if you're using level 1 or level 2 device, because the back pressure is a bit higher with level 2 device. With this back pressure, you will also feel that your breathing is slower and your exhalation, your time to exhale the air out, is longer. And this is what helps people with COPD have a better breath control. It also gives you a point of focus to focus on your breathing. For people with COPD, PEP Buddy will help you reduce your shortness of breath when you use it before you start exertion, so that you're in the right rhythm as you start your activities. You can also use it during activities so you don't become quickly short of breath. And you may also find it useful after activities for your recovery so that you can gain breath control much quicker. This pattern of breathing is also very helpful in reducing the anxiety and calming your nervous system down. So you can use PEP Buddy for mindful breathing and meditation and anxiety reduction as well. For that, you will use it in the same way, that putting the device in your mouth, breathing in through the nose, out through the device, maybe sit down, relax, try to calm down and focus on your breathing, and PEP Buddy will help you do so much more efficiently. Try breathing like this for 2 to 3 minutes, 2 to 3 times a day, or whenever you're feeling a bit more anxious and stressed. This way, PEP Buddy can help you throughout the day at multiple times in multiple occasions. So keep it with you wherever you are. And caring for your PEP Buddy is super easy. You can just put it in a dishwasher or wash it with soap and water every day when you're using PEP Buddy. Gain better control with PEP Buddy, your personal breathing coach.